ತಿಂತಿಂತಾಂತಿಟ್ಟು ದಿಂದೆ ಕಿಡ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ತೊಂದೊಂದು ಅತ್ತಿಟ್ಟೆ ತಾ ದಾದಿಂದ ಕಿಡ್ದಾದಿಂದ ಕತ್ತಿಟ್ಟೆ ದಾದಿಂದ ಕತ್ತಿಟ್ಟೆ ದಾದಿಂತ ಕಿಡ್ದೆ ದಾದಿಂದ ಕತ್ತಿಟ್ಟೆ ದಾ ಥೊಂತ ಧ ಕತ್ತಿಟ್ಟೆ ದಾ ಥೊಂತ ಧ ಕತ್ತಿಟ್ಟೆ ದಾ ಥೊಂತ ಧ ತಿಂದ
honor for me to speak about it.
The honor is actually mine, so I'll keep it for myself.
Yeah.
But we last time I saw you at Triveni Festival, the Triveni event that you had organized as a tribute to your master.
Yeah, this Triveni Festival, this brochure, this was a dream
project
for me, actually, it was tribute to my gurus. And when it comes to my gurus, my first guru, I must remember him, great Pandit Pandey Maharaji from Banaras Gharana, son of great Sukhdev Nityachar, Sukhdev Maharaji's. Last two items, my USA-based student, they performed.
They performed, okay.
Yeah, there were 10 in altogether number.
From, you were in UK, so how come you got to US?
See, I had opened 10, 11 years back and another academy,
okay.
Shankara Dance Academy, okay. SDA.
Mm-hmm.
So that was also part of this event.
Right.
I, see, if you notice that,
right.
Aarti, under leadership of Aarti Manik,
okay.
And these all students, they came.
Okay, okay.
We'll and they perform here.
Amazing.
They came all the way from USA to here,
mm-hmm.
just for 12-minute dance.
My God. They must be a huge fan of yours, or they must have
all their own expenses.
Ton of money.
They did their own. And not only them came, like, you know, their parents also came.
So again, that's good to see the culture flourish, but absolutely, that's amazing.
Can you imagine? People are dying to go from here to UK, USA, these and that. Like, you know, one day if I get anywhere, if I get... And then those students who got so inspired with this art form, in my one call, I said, like, you know, we have 15-minute slot and then two items. Because it's my extension of my own work.
Mm.
See, as I started in Banaras.
Must have been pretty easy going over there.
Yeah, it was like, you know, when I started in 2000, there I was unmarried actually.
Mm.
And then I came in 2001 here. I married to my wife who is Kakoli Shankar Mishra, a Bengali girl and a very amazing, good dancer.
Amazing, amazing dancer.
Very good dancer.
You both look so amazing together. I mean, it's a treat to watch you both perform. So I thoroughly enjoy the performance at Triveni. And, you know, it's a different experience being in that auditorium, having a live session.
In Kamani, Kathak. Right?
Yeah, absolutely. In Kamani, it was amazing.
Yeah.
Seeing maestros like yourself perform over there for a, you know, idiot like myself. So it's again,
I remember, like, you know, it's a little long gap, like, you know, after four years, I think three to 4 years after I performed earlier that I performed in Kathakendra Festival, Golden, they were celebrating some, like, you know, Swarn Mahotsav.
So you don't perform much?
See, because I was in UK.
Okay.
So that's the performer inside me pulled me here. So there I was established as a guru, like, you know, a residence teacher. And everyone is like 100 plus a student, Guruji, 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 Guruji. And I'm sitting all the time, like 6, 7, 8 hours every day teaching there, full-time teacher.
So purpose of going to UK was more to propagate the knowledge over there or just to seek out more opportunities for yourself as well?
This was more for opportunity for me to explore.
Right.
But I had selection already from ICCR. I'm empanelment artist of ICCR, performer and teacher both. So I was teacher in there also, in Dushanbe, Moscow.